On lighter note, who takes their mother-in-law to a lunatic asylum?
Oh,
terrible picture.
What's that, is that meant to be us as mothers-in-law in a lunatic asylum?
Yes, that's exactly
I think
what
that is the
that's
general
definitely the weirdest for. Idea for a picture yeah. I've ever seen.
Just thinking of mother-in-law jokes now.
Go on, then.
The Les Dawson one is the best mother-in-law joke. I was walking down the street with my wife and I saw my mother-in-law and she was being beaten and robbed by six men and my wife said, aren't you going to help? I said, no, six should be enough.
I knew the mother-in-law was around because all the Macs were throwing themselves on the track.
Yeah. He's amazing. Amazing.
Fantastic.
Is this the old school, like, the day out? Yeah. Like, you would take...
Yeah. To what?
Absolutely
to
go, right.
It was just down the road from here, wasn't it? Bethlehem Hospital.
Yeah.
You could go and they had, like, a viewing gallery when you used to go and watch the crazy people.
Yeah. In 19th century America, if you could afford a honeymoon, you'd go on a grand tour, like, you'd go to Niagara Falls, but you would also take an excursion to an insane asylum, prisons, battlefields, homes for the deaf and dumb, orphanages, and it was normal practice to take your new in-laws along with you, imagine.
It's funny how, like, there's a part of you that hears about that and you suddenly think, oh, well, I'm glad we've moved on. And then you think, isn't Big Brother still on the telly?
Yeah.
And Britain's Got Talent auditions.
Yeah, I know.
It's pretty much the same.
I only actually watch those at the beginning when you've got the nutters. Where are you from? Hull. Where are you from? Carlisle. Where are you from? Narnia! Right, you're in.
So, an odd outing, an odd day's out, if you were interested. Sewage treatment works, yeah. For example. The Sha Tin Sewage Works in Hong Kong offers thematic tours, display panels, model exhibitions and game booths, as well as stage performances, a fun area for kids and photo-taking corners.
Can you see the guy in the bottom right? That's very much what that... Oh, this is a terrible... Yeah. I thought it was a funny idea and now I'm here and it's
There's a treatment plant in New Zealand. Sturdy flats sold and closed-in shoes are required and raincoats are recommended.
That sounds like they need a redesign if you've got to wear a raincoat.
Yeah.
Going on a log flume.
The Dubbo sewage treatment plant in New South Wales. Their open day includes spectacular drone footage plus a free barbecue. As the man in charge said, I would be surprised if we didn't have at least dozens of people through. Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos.